Hi, this is Manish Sharma. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So we'll do Nifty analysis, Bank Nifty analysis, and we'll discuss the stocks for intraday for tomorrow's trading session. So let's start with Nifty analysis. You can see my screen. This was the big fall, correct? And now Nifty is trading in a channel. And from last 3 days, we are seeing continuously positive momentum in Nifty. And if 9140 is taken out, which is the important level, if 9140 taken out, then we may see 150 points rally in Nifty as well. So possible target can be somewhere around 9250 to 9300. So be on the buyer side in Nifty for tomorrow's trading session. Look for buy on dips opportunities. Nifty will be a very good buy if we get any intraday dip and for a target of around 9250 to 9300. Similarly, you can see Bank Nifty also. Bank Nifty also is trading in a channel. But if you see, Bank Nifty is much more weaker than Nifty. So I will not prefer buying Bank Nifty. I will prefer buying Nifty only. So Bank Nifty more of a in a sideways mode. Bank Nifty tomorrow's trading session you have to avoid. Look for only buy trade in Nifty. Now let's discuss the stock. You can see BPCL. Now BPCL, there is a continuously supply around 350 odd levels. It is continuously holding 340 level. Once 340 is broken, then we may see a strong downfall in this BPCL. So BPCL is a sell below 340 for intraday trading session. Second stock is Lupin. Lupin, there was a breakout in last trading session. Lupin, you can see there was a clean and clear breakout in last trading session. And if it is crossing 800, which is a psychological hurdle, if it is able to cross 800 above, then it's a very good buy. Lupin can be a very good buy for intraday for tomorrow's trading session. Next stock is ICICI Prudential. ICICI Prudential also, if you see, it went up to 358. It was facing a strong hurdle around 370 odd levels. You can see here, correct? This is the resistance and it is not able to cross 360 as well. You can see here, 370 is a clean and clear resistance in ICICI Prudential. It is not able to cross 370. And continuously we are seeing supply from that level, and if it is breaking 330, this is the important level now. If it is breaking 330, then you may see a sharp fall in ICICI Prudential. So ICICI Prudential can be a very good short candidate for tomorrow's trading session. So this was the stocks and index analysis for tomorrow's intraday trading session. Thanks a lot for watching the video. See you in the next video.